Hola mi gente, it's Janelle Martinez, creator of Ainsa Latina, and you're here watching the 2018 Afro Latino Festival of New York. Stay tuned for several interviews we have coming.
Faith Commons. It's a pom-pom shop that makes super lightweight pom-pom earrings, Afro-Latinx zone, Femme-on, and we're here at Afro Latino Fest.
Hi, I'm Bash Harris.
And I'm Javier Wallace.
And we are co-founders of Afro Latino Travel.
And we do Afro-centered trips, tours, and itinerary in Latin America, primarily working in Panama and Cuba.
And it's right, we're here at the Afro Latino Festival. The theme is identity and beyond.
Yes.
So when you were thinking about what you wanted to spend today,
yeah,
what went into your creation?
When it comes to Afro Latinos, we all have roots in Africa. And so it's important to me to embrace that by connecting with it through my music and in other ways. And so I absolutely love and gravitate towards Afrobeat, Afro House, and genres that come out of Africa, because at the end of the day, that's where we're from.
So you said you're Panamanian, Jamaican, Haitian, and Puerto Rican.
Yeah.
Like, let's talk about how, identity-wise, you infuse that all into your sounds and your music.
Sure. I really believe that the energies are already connected. You know what I mean? Because of that area, it's just like so. And like the Panamanians connected with the Jamaicans at one point, and the Jamaicans connected with the Haitians, and like Puerto Rico's always connected with everybody. So like, it's just oneness, and that's what I want to create. I really want to create sound that is oneness, that like connects to everybody, but definitely to Afro-Latinos and Afro-Latinx and everybody that just tell that story.
Talking about the Afro-Latino community really is important to me. That's why I am here at the Afro-Latino Festival. I feel like there's a lot of ignorant people that don't know about our culture, don't know where we come from, don't know that there's Latinos that can be black, and you can also be, you know, Latina.